Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
I can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Radiation within safe levels. Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Cat.
We'll deal with the Cat, one thing at a time.
A forward station. A vital tool for prospective settlers.
We'll need to place more once we're farther out.
Yeah.
Nexus not send a retrieval team?
Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Looks like a war zone.
Accord.
Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by. Waiting for your scan.
Y'all are Thaisa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die.
Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the Ket?
Sure as hell hope not.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation within safe levels.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam?
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Banged!
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Sharp! The thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Focus on the cat.
launch attack for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the Ket.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had security tags, hiding possible nav points.
Brazilian or not.
Not sure what's worse. This or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
The Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
What was your deal, coming to Andromeda?
Chance for a niche that didn't exist anywhere else. Though I suppose it doesn't here either.
We're changing that. I know it.
Oh.
years Ket have been here, Pathfinder.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different. Right. This is our element.
Advise scanning in Pathfinder. Judging by the damage, the Ket were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
They're on us!
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Radiation within safe levels.
Initiative tech nearby from
Above us?
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Equipment up there.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder. Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh? Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are. I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things! From Habitat 7! Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
Tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping I could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe.
Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
You're sure it'll help Eos? Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Uh-huh. Okay, maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try.
It's not like we can make this planet worse.
Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.